Okay, so my moment of enlightenment, I would say a few years ago, I was working for a New Jersey legislator. I was working for a Democrat, and I happened to come across a meme on Facebook. And like most memes on Facebook, I kind of just like brush it off, aside from laughing. But you know, this one had talking about how the Republican Party were the abolitionists, things like that. So then I actually went back to do my own kind of sort of like research, and I found out that it was actually true. You know, as a born again believer, I realized where the Democratic Party was going. I needed to, you know, kind of see if this was the best fit for me. Looking into the inner city neighborhoods and Democratic ran cities and how poorly they were ran, and how the cities were so destroyed, that just broke me. You say you're serving the people, but you're continually using the same policies that are that has been destroying, more specifically, the brown and black community for decades now. All of these things I had no clue, because like, you know, like most people, I just turned 18 and went straight to the Democrat checkbox and without doing any of my research. So after researching and just finding out all these things, both on this the social and the fiscal aspect of the policies of the Democratic Party, I just shook my head and was like, how could I have not realized this prior to now?